Good morning, folks. It's Kurt from Whitetails Deer Hunting, and it's actually the second week of October, but the first time I'm getting out to the farm to hunt this fall. I'm excited. We had a big cold front come in yesterday in a storm. It was supposed to end about 11 p.m., but it actually ended about 4:30. So there were a lot of deer eating out in the fields last night before dark, but it did rain off and on all night long. So between yesterday morning at 7 a.m. and this morning at 7 a.m., it's going to be a 10-degree difference in temperature. So hopefully this cold front's going to get them up on their feet and moving this morning. Okay, guys, we'll see you out in the stand.
Great first morning on the farm. Saw 11 doe and one spike this morning. Had a beautiful morning with the fog lifting. About 9:45, I got ready to get down and get out of my tree. And as I was crawling down on the bottom, I realized that there was a doe and a fawn about 25 yards away, bedded down. She didn't realize what I was, didn't spook, came right up to me. Then bounded off up through the buckwheat to get her fawn. And she's still feeding as I leave. It's tough when you work all day and daylight savings time happens just to be able to get out into the woods. So that's a lot of work real quick. Got up here to the farm, got changed. Heading down to one of my favorite places, a couple of fields. I'm gonna sit down and see tonight if I can catch any buck coming across the big field, coming out to check on doe, and we'll see what happens. Here we go. after the farm this morning to hunt with Brian. Brian still has a buck tag and a doe tag though, so I'm going to go up and videotape this morning, and I hope that he gets a deer this morning so that I can help him track it and retrieve it. Either way, got a bonus morning out in the woods this morning, a little bit of snow coming. That wraps up my 2023 New York State gun season. I was fortunate enough to get a buck on the farm second day of the season, and also stalk a doe on some public land. So pretty happy. One buck, one doe during archery, one buck, one doe during gun, and I still have a muzzleloader tag for a doe. So who knows, a couple more weeks of hunting, we'll see what happens. Great season, a lot of fun. Looking forward to taking what I learned this year, doing some more scouting, and believe it or not, I'm already thinking about next season. Okay guys, it's Kurt from Whitetails Deer Hunting. Hope you guys have a great afternoon. See ya.